What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to play Truckers of Europe on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Truckers of Europe on your PC, you must use an Android emulator, such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC, as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Truckers of Europe and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to Balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the High FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected, scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This would allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Truckers of Europe on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Truckers of Europe to see how well it runs on your PC. While in-game, click on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu bar on the right-hand side. This will allow you to enable and disable the on-screen controls option. This will help you figure out which keyboard keys to use to play Truckers of Europe on your PC or Mac. To change your key mapping, click on Controls Editor. You can then drag and change the location of individual controls, change the key, and apply other settings to help improve your gaming experience. After loading into the game, your keyboard and mouse controls should work by default. To optimize the game to run on your PC, I suggest taking a look at your in-game settings. You can change your controls, sensitivity, controller's opacity, and choose whether to use the progressive or normal buttons to use the throttle and brake. This will come down to personal preference, and I suggest playing around with these settings while driving to see what works best for you. Make sure to lower your overall graphics preset in the graphics section of your settings if you encounter any lag or other performance issues. It will be set to high by default. I prefer to lower the shadow quality as it's not helping much with immersion and can help keep a better frame rate. The render scale will help improve the performance of the game by a lot. If you wish to increase this option, then make sure that enough memory is allocated to your BlueStacks instance. The same applies to your resolution. You should update your graphics driver and close background apps to further help run the game at a higher resolution and render scale. Change the track, gameplay and sound settings to your preference. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.